We are back with some more Resident Evil 2. Let's get started. So remember I tried the device thing to figure out the code? I have to do it off video because it took an hour to figure it out. So I got the thing I need. Let me show you what I have. This is what came with the device. So you have to do the code thing and then get the, what is it called? The part of the keyboard, I think. Yeah. Doing the code is like stressful, in my opinion. If it's easy for you, good. You're doing a good job of it. But it took me an hour, so that's why I had to do our video. Is there zombies? Now we know where to go. Wait, how many parts of the keyboard do I have? I have one, okay. That's a two. Can I move this? All right. No, really, how do I move this? What are the things again? Do I get the thing back? Hello? That just came out for no reason. Yeah, when I did the code, it gave me a trophy. You guys might have the same thing too. Wait, I need to get that key back. Okay, like, there's a device here, like where my flashlight's at, right there. You have to do a code, and once you do the code, you have to get the part of the keyboard for the thing. Just laying on it, that's all. It's very stressful. Did the key just disappear? That was close. I don't have the key anymore. Can you close this? Yeah, the key just disappeared. Let me do this real quick. Let's go. Let me see if it's in my inventory box. Okay, let's see what it was before. Y'all doing good? Just checking. What just happened? That just came out of nowhere. I was gonna say, I know I had to get up here and get the other medallions. But since that happened, I might as well go up here. That just did that for no reason. Alright, I'm ending here. Thank you guys for watching. Catch you guys next one. Bye bye.